guys! I've been requested to make more pillow tutorials, so today I will show you how to make this adorable macaron pillow. For this pillow I used blue fabric, blue furry fabric, and white fabric. Start off with the regular blue fabric and make two big circles on the wrong side of the fabric. Then cut them out. Make sure you leave 1 cm of seam allowance. Now take the white fabric and draw a line on the wrong side of the fabric. Remember that the measurements will be in the description box. Now make some marks 6 cm from the first line. And join the marks to create a straight line. Cut that strip too, again leaving 1 cm of seam allowance. Now it's time to paint the blue circles with the white strip. For that, place them right sides together and pin them following the pencil lines. Then put the other blue circle on top and pin that too. Cut out any excess from your white fabric like so. Now it's time to sew or glue all the way around on both sides. And remember to leave this little gap without sewing. We will use this to turn the pillow inside out. And to stuff it until it's full and fluffy. Then sew or glue the gap shut. Now take a strip of the blue furry fabric and glue the edges to the inside, as I'm doing here, so the fabric doesn't shed. Do this on both sides. And do this twice, so you have 2 strips of blue furry fabric. The last step is gluing those strips to the sides of the pillow, right where the stitches are. As you see, I decided to use hot glue, but you can use fabric glue or sew them if you want. As I said before, I will leave the measurements in the description box, so don't forget to check it out. And the pillow is finished! As you see, it was really easy to make and it turned out super cute! Thumbs up this video if you want more pillow tutorials and subscribe if you haven't already! Thanks for watching! Bye!